guys, dolls, back again to get real with you. I was going through my email in my Google and thought about something that I needed to tell y'all about. So I thought I'd turn on the camera and give you this tip. It's how to get leads for free, okay? Now, leads, I don't care whatever your leads are. If you're in network marketing, if you're an author having a book to sell, if you have an online store, if you're a artist, if you, you know, I don't care what it is, all right? So whatever your lead need, your lead need is, more than likely, based on whatever that is, you have gone to other websites and you have put in your information, or maybe you have a blog that has information out there. In other words, if you're looking for leads, you probably already have something out on the internet. So if you have absolutely no websites or whatever, then, you know, that, or a Facebook profile page or anything, then this may not apply. But in other words, if you've been on the internet at all and you've sought out information or posted any information, your contact information is in there, and there's going to be an email address that's in there. So what I suggest you do with your junk mail folder is, well, let me just show you. So hang on, I'm going to turn y'all around, so hold on, hold on. Okay, I'm here on my junk mail folder. Now, a bunch of this is total and absolute garbage. I'm hoping there's no nasty stuff on here, okay? But first thing you can do is if you see anything like this that has LLC on it, okay, that's going to be, you know, not real. You know that. You know that that's junk, okay? But it says, you know, job offer, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so here is this guy's email address, where it came from. You see, and this is in Google, okay? So I'll show you different ones for different email accounts. But this is for Google. So see, all I'm doing is hovering over this name, and that comes up. I have not opened the message. So I'm not telling you to go and open every single one of your messages and get, you know, nasty porn and, you know, viruses and stuff. Okay, but this one, see how it's a Gmail? Now let's go down to the next one. Okay, now see how this one right here is not like a Gmail account? So that definitely would be something I'd want to trash. I'm not even going to open it. I'm not even going to look at it. So let's go to the next one. Okay, and see again, this is a very bizarre email extension, so that one's going to be totally junk too. Now see, this one is an AOL account. Okay, that one's a Gmail account. You can see that right there. There's another Gmail account. Okay, so out of these, we've gotten a Gmail account, an AOL, no wait, Gmail. This was the AOL account. This was total garbage. This was total garbage. And that was another Gmail account. Okay, so that's what you can do there. All right, so those people right there, I'll show you what I do for that. Okay, see, I've got them highlighted. Now, I haven't even opened these up, right? So they're not a virus in my computer at all. Okay, they're not nasty or whatever. So all I've done is I've highlighted those. Now, what I had already set up is a folder that says, if I can find it, here it is, leads, junk to lead. So all I did was I switched those people over here and then go to my, oh, where is it? I think it's under this section. Where'd it go? Okay, sorry. Sorry, guys and dolls. I'm kind of being a little bit clustery right here. I don't know. Oh, there we go. There we go. Junk to lead. Okay, so see, I'm just going to click on that. And see, there they are right there. All right. So every single one of these. Now, some of these, I have opened them. Okay. But these guys right here, it's their email address is in it, okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to get that person's email address, and you can either do the, you know, add to contacts, you can email them directly or whatever. So like if I was going to contact this person and say I'm promoting, you know, his thing is a job offer, okay? I might know of a job opening, okay? More than likely that's some kind of a... you know, they get paid if you buy into this program of how to find a job or whatever. So what, in other words, this guy is probably looking for ways to make money from home. I know that's a stretch, but just go with me here. I'm just kind of doing it basic for this one. So all I would have to do, not even open this,
Okay, I don't even have to open this message, but all I go is here, hover over his name, hit email, here it is right here, and I'd say something like, you know, hey, dude, you sent me a message, went to my junk box. Okay, that's all you want to put in that subject line is how you got their email. And you don't have to be rude about it. Just say, hey, I got your email, it hit my junk folder in my Gmail account. Then you come down in here and you say, oh, you know, I saw you did this, blah, blah, blah. You may be interested in this. And that's it. And hit send. Okay? That's all you have to do. So I know it's really random, all right, but that is a free lead. Okay? And somehow, some way, they got my name and they got my email address. And it came to my junk folder. So I have not opened their email, so you don't have to worry about that. But that's a way to get free leads. Now, you're going to get a lot of leads like those that I showed you, which is just junk, you know, messages. They're ridiculous. It's like, don't even open them. Just delete them and just trash them. Once you get done sending this guy an email, you can delete that message. Because, see, you don't care if he ever contacts you back or not. You don't care. It doesn't matter. They are a lead that came into your email for free. You're sending them a message for free. Now, it may go to their junk email, and it may get deleted, and that's fine. But when you put in the message part, don't put in the message part of, great work from home opportunity, join now, you know, bottom floor, we're looking for leaders or whatever. Don't put that in there because that's very spammy. Put something in the message like, hey, got your message. Came to my Gmail account, you know, or, you know, just something. If you need more help, message me below and I'll give you some information, you know, I'll give you some tips and tricks. But, I mean, that's a way that you message somebody back. It won't look as spam from your box to theirs, so you don't have to worry about getting slapped by Google. And that's a way to get a free lead. So, free leads are everywhere, people. Stop stressing out. Stop spending a lot of money on leads, okay? Just do what I've showed you. Get real.